Now, there's something else that should be noted here, and it's important to do it now. Senator Paul has already mentioned Hillary Clinton 3 times. Now, that tells you that he's still obsessed about the presidential campaign. He's still thinking about the presidential campaign. He's not thinking about Kentuckians and Kentuckians' needs and challenges and problems. That's what I'm committed to, serving Kentucky. He's not even agreed that he will serve a full term. I made a pledge I would serve a full term, and I'll ask him now, Senator, will you serve a full term in the U.S. Senate if you're elected?
You know, the funny thing about hypocrisy is people come up with these things, and it's like, well, Mayor, you're going to serve a full term as mayor. You're the only one running for 2 offices. In fact, if anybody up here is distracted by running for 2 offices, it's you. I mean, you got an enormous hole in the middle of Lexington. It's been there your entire tenure. You've been there 8 years, and you're talking about something that doesn't exist. And here you are running for 2 offices. Why don't you take a pledge to do your job as mayor? I mean, you got a lot of stuff to do. I mean, you could keep busy for another 8 years working on the hole in downtown.